Hello everyone, and welcome back for another episode of Race of the Tomb Raider. I'm gonna start exploring this place. I'm gonna start running from now on. Ay ay ay. Actually, did I went over here? I don't know. Maybe I did. What's this? So please. It's like a...
That's got to be part of the works.
Okay, we need to climb here.
Oh!
Oh! Interesting. What the heck are those? Oh well. Machines, technology, maybe. Okay, we got a sheet of paper. What's this? Arrows.
An oil cask.
Where? That one? Gonna let you use the camp. I grab some weapons. I need 4. I can't upgrade anything. I need springs to upgrade the weapons. Oh well.
The water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Yes, that's true. Wow.
It's a cistern.
Okay, we're gonna go climb here. Like Spider-Man. Oh shoot. Oh! Darn it. What's this whole place? Okay, so I just blew it up because I saw that. Okay, there's nothing above me. Okay, so we've got those structures moving. How are we supposed to destroy them? Okay, I don't know how can we do it. Freaking windmill. Not even a gun. Oh, more arrows. Thanks for the arrows. Oh, actually. I don't know if we can move this. Something must be... Let's see, we gotta somehow open the... I don't know how she doesn't get cold by just swimming underwater. It's like freaking cold. Wait! Gonna flood the whole place. Oh no. Ah, darn it. Gotta start all over again. Okay, it's gonna stay there? We'll never know. Let's throw a couple of them. Let's see if we can like... Oh my. I'm gonna start running here. I'm gonna go back here and try to open that. Oh sh! Darn it. Took a bath. Ay ay ay. Oh, psh. Could've just taken a shortcut in there.
Okay, should be able to swim through now.
Oh, lovely. Box save. It's another box. There's something up there. I don't know if we can go up there. Oh yeah, we should be able to. Oh, dang, you're serious. Bloody darn it. Still broken? Let's see. Holy smokes, how are we supposed to go there now? Okay.
Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side.
Oh. Hello from the other side. Oh man. It's a joke. Holy cow. Maybe I just have to get them there and then it happened there. Oopsie. There you go. Hey!
Yes! It worked!
Of course it did. Oh, snap. Instead of going through all that swimming, I could just jump from there. Maybe I should change something. It's kind of like... Here we go. Maybe not. It looks kind of bad. Maybe the shadow is okay. Oh, maybe not. Doesn't make a difference. Okay, so we're powering this machine. I don't know what to expect in here. Oh! How lovely. This whole place is underwater now. The holy book. No.
Gifts of the earth.
Natural instinct. All right. Now what? Hi. a lot of rooms in here. What's this?
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
Oh, wow. Got some Greek out of it. Okay, let's see. Okay, so I'm gonna try to... Ah! More coins. Update map. Ay, 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 there's so many... I went through here. Oh, I did probably. Maybe I learned some skills? No, I did not. Okay. Okay guys, I would like to end this video right now. Thank you guys for watching and see you on the next Rise of the Tomb Raider.